play stream because I just finished font making for now. This version of font, I just finished it and so I need to. I'm checking how I'll be. I'm customizing my web cam. Okay, I think it's okay. So guys, I finished a new alpha version of the font. You could watch it here. So we have all glyphs used, all available. And I'll upload it. After I test it, I'll upload it. And you would be able to also use it. But for now, we have to test it a bit. And we would go to borrow downs. I'll go as a bet. It's a bit dangerous, but what to do. 29 bet, I have bad resistances. No house resistance, no disenchantment resistance, so it wouldn't be too easy. And now with our font, it's very easy to understand. Do we have, which hounds do we got? Is it something like acid hounds, or maybe it's water hounds with new font? It's very understandable. And this one, you see, it's tier one gumanoid. I think it's a druid. So it means that he is level 20 at least, and he could summon, for example. That's why I got him like a special monster. It's the only special monster here, I think. So it's fun to play finally the game after days. Here you see. Is this druid? Yeah. A jade monk. Ah no, who then? Who summoned? Maybe it's a qual thing? No idea. Anyway, let's go. You see, it's a sand. Sand or sand? Yeah.
Sand.
Why? Проверочное слово какое?
Sandy.
No, like...
Hmm? I don't know
also. Okay, anyway, let's kill some Nibelungs. So much rings they left. Okay. We already could go to the next level, but why not? Let's check this one first. Is it the end? Yeah. I have full ESP because I have a crown. Very good crown. Which I found from pumpkin. Wrists. Now I wrist. Not dangerous. Some hounds. Jackals, yeah. Yeah, game looks very nice with these tiles. But I think I'll redraw a doors. Doors looks not so fun. I think. Chest. Not the best of trap. As a bet, I could freely drink from fountain as much as I could. You see, it's also special tier one monster. I think it's unbeliever. You see, yeah. Now you could see unbeliever from quite big distance. It's fun. It's really fun. to play with this new font, new graphical font. Sort. I think it's, yeah, it's test sort. So, this level cleared. I do not have feeling. I do not like to go without feeling. But okay. Griffon. Not bad. Yeah, I'm checking readability. So the only thing which I'm not do not like too much, it's doors. They're not so good understandable. It's hard to. Also, maybe I'll rework trees a bit. I already got some ideas how we could make trees look like. So, but for now it's quite readable font. I liked. It was the most big problem to make it readable. And as you see, we achieved this goal. Hounds. Very small level. There's a lot of hounds. They're low level quite, but... Okay. I'll drink potion of resistance. Yeah, game looks very fun. It's just a quite big joy to play it, to tell the truth, right now. Much more than I had before. I'm speaking for myself. Maybe some people like ASCI more. We're all different people, so someone like this, someone like that. I like minimalistical graphic, like I had, for example, when I played NetHack, I also liked to play with a bit minimalistical graphic, not in ASCI, clean ASCI. Aha, actually running from me, so hard to catch it, okay. Giant piranha. Paladin syringe, okay. Lot of piranhas. And it was hardened water, you see. He was a bit harsher than other monsters here. My goal is to acquire 32 level. It's my housing character. It was my previously it was my event character. I hunt down several pumpkins with it. But now I think he will go as a housing. Like, nice, it's treasure, you see. It's new type of rooms. It was added in recent patch. I liked. It's kind of fun to meet such room. Almost next level. See, this is now Ice Minecrafter, very easy to understand who is who now. It's much more fun. This is demented or possessed. I think demented. Here we have a boss, you see? Here, you see? This guy. It's a warrior boss. He has a shield and armor. Also easy to recognize him. Quite big level. Okay, let's get him. It wouldn't be hard battle, I think. Yeah. I'm quite powerful. In them, I'm very good in damage, but not really good in resistances. Like glass cannon. Not the best way to play TomeNET at non-everlasting mode. That's what we got. I think it's squall thing. And I can't get it because I'm invisible. I do not see invisible. So yeah, it's, as I said, this is character just to take 32 level and then he would go to drink ale in taverns. Oh. Actually I saw it. Strange, how I could see it? I do not have see invisible. Okay, maybe these qual things, they are not invisible, only high level. Do not have any strength. Yeah, we could kill these orcs also. Oh, nice. And I wouldn't go to kill something like Barrow White King, because he could insta kill me. Two nether balls and I'll die. That's it. Even with resistance. Maybe it's that potion. Fun. See horse. Pretty dangerous creature. But I have mad damage for these levels because of my rings. I have ring of slaying, very high stats, and ring of plus 3 extra attacks. So it's quite mad. Save the dragon. Yeah, game very good readable. No problems to read it. Actually. Oh my god. It's good that hounds, they do not have access to me. We would kill them though. It's just common hounds. Clip hounds. I thought it's something different. I thought it's frost hounds. Let's go next level. I got my level, by the way. Martial arts, sneakiness, dodging, interception, okay. Trolls. It's fun, finally. Play the game, not only draw it. Arena level, good for leveling. This one, this particular one, not the best one. Maybe. Is it dark hounds or what? Yeah, they're dark. I said ace it. It's still hard to understand who is who, because my font he doesn't make. There is not enough glyphs. We have a lot of, I think like 20 more. Wow. But they're not usable yet. I hope developers, they would sort it out one day. It's my new dream in TomeNET. I would wait. Then it would be possible to make more useful stuff. Moving slower. Let's take a look. Beast. House Beast Master. How it is called? I don't remember. Yeah, House Shape Changer. Minecrafter it was. They could be quite bad. Now there, see, you could see which tier is this monster. It's very fun. Not all monsters tiered, but the most dangerous one. Once. This is Master Roll, you see? Yeah. I knew it before I attacked him. Even no need to look. Ouch. The only problem that we do not have at the map, we do not have all stairs. Not know what to do with it. It's a nasty thing. That's it. Very short level. Okay, I'm getting cursed. Oh my god. But I do not see something too bad for now. You see, playing with full ESP, it's quite easy peasy mode, if you know monsters. But still, you could die very easily at certain, if you meet certain bad monster. Not all monsters, they are ESP-able, so it's not so. Okay, no vision this level. Let's go to the previous one. Hangul. It's funny. Hounds. I know it's darkness. This time I recognize them. Oh my god. It's a bad thing to do. Whole level would know that I'm here. Let's take a look. This one, yeah, this one, these hounds, they are bad ones. Oh, unique guy. Have no idea which level is he. Could be pretty bad. Said that I do not have light. It's quite even dangerous. Could step in a nasty trap, and without light it would be nasty. Without rod of illumination, for example. Oh my god! Okay, it was just common angle. Take a look, who is it? Old door, okay. Some demons. Be silent. It could be quite okay. I have very small amount of health, so it's dangerous to do something like this. Yeah. Could be rewarding. You see if they was asleep. About scrolls, they rarely. How much ID scrolls do I have? 15. Okay, it's enough. Mushroom fired into me. Dark Knight, funny. Pit with mages. Yeah, Black Knight. He needs trance potion. That's hard to get. This house, it's a sound house, I think. I do not like them. No magical mapping scrolls, okay. It's time to go then. Oh! It's a funny place. They can tell. Very soon it will be time to go. Yeah, let's buy some stuff. Nothing to sell, but a lot of to buy. Oh, magical mapping. Dawson's thinking. Some oil. No oil. I need rod of light. I like to go with rods of illumination. Not sure where do I have them. Not identified. Have no idea which one is. Okay, I'll check at the website. Adamantium, okay. We do not have such here. It's my favorite rocks. I'm just enjoying to make some light around. I have them in my shop. Adamantium. As it looks like this, yeah. Let's take a study. Yeah, they work. Anything else to take with me? Some flask of oil. It's also important. It's time to go. Very bad level, you see. No magical mapping, and I was attacked immediately. Okay, let's hide here for now. Watery level a bit. Bad place, bad place. Not a good one. We need to find the stairs. If we would find the stairs, it would be solved. This mystery. A lot of water, you see? Here. It's not dolphiners. Aquatic elves, they're not problem. I found already. Entrance to the next level. But maybe we could kill these trolls. A bit risky, yes. But what to do? This is pretty nasty place where I'm going right now. This one. But what to do? Fuck. This is a bad place. Yeah, you see? Jelly pit. that's it. It's not so dangerous. There are some rewarding stuff inside, but it just doesn't cost efforts. I have two small amount of health, 241. It's just too much, too small amount. This guy, he could summon also. Okay. No time. Unbelievers. Second tier unbelievers. Huge amount of them. Level 30. Okay, I got my level. And another one here staying. They dropped Dark Sword. Unbelievers dropped Dark Sword. That's quite realistic. Let's take a look around. Oh, some more unbelievers. Oh, fun. Yeah, here we could go for a while. Take a walk. I'm not a mage, so unbelievers, it's my favorite friend. Oriental vampire, I think it's. Level 30 unbelievers, okay. So one level left for us to retirement to the tavern. Still very small amount of health. Not for Barrow Down King. You could be lucky. But you could be unlucky either. Empty bottle. Sad a bit. Huge amount of spiders. I want a troll pit, of course, but sometimes it's not possible to get what you want. Who knows? Pretty dull level. From my point of view. It's interesting. Squall thing again. Mind flyer. Nice beginning. Favorite friends. Hounds. Earth hounds. All magical mapping. This is Uruk's. They killed me recently, by the way. One of my low level chars. I think it was a priest. Christ, yeah. We could salvage some stuff from him. Why not? Salvage. Yeah, game looks quite terrific. I'm not sure is it the right word. I mean, quite awesome. Okay. If you do not know the word, better do not use it. Funny place. All the traps. Oh. Could be dangerous. It could be not dangerous. It could be dangerous. Vice versa. Is it clear hounds? Okay. Haha. Aha. Now I see stuff. Where to go now? Some unbelievers, but not too much. It's better to go to the next level. But... okay. Rod jelly. I'm lucky, traps was quite weak, so some luck is always good. Oh, this is special mage. Actually, it's a mage, not a random guy with his stuff, but actually a mage. He could make bad stuff to him. Oh, terrifying. Okay. Boss here. Okay. Who knows what we would meet here? Fuck. I'm sorry guys, but it wasn't really good. Two bad traps. That's just a bit. Some orcs, some hounds, and here we have a boss. And Q, this small Q, possessed Q. It will be something nasty. Oh, fucking lucky. Is it bad? Yes, bad trap. I said maybe it will work. Okay, let's drop bad stuff with which we found. Кенси, что делаешь, расскажи.
Рисовать.
А, шум развела. Прям вообще. Слышу, еще на кухне там какие-то. Where is this trap? Ага, hounds. It's bad hounds, actually. Totally not good hounds. The Enchanter Beast, of course, yeah. With strength 14. It's quite funny. Oh, nice. Stat fountain. I'm so wise. But actually, Rogue do not need to have much, too much strength. Ah. Okay, I'm quite resistant to it. Have no idea why. Maybe I just lucky. Mold. We're close to the end of this dungeon. I do not like these hounds. Actually, they're quite nasty. So, Nexus hounds. I have Nexus resistance, but I have so small health. Thank you. Okay. They give decent experience. So it's not so bad. Chair one. You see, more intense game started. 30s. Starting at 30s. GGGG. Good potion, very good potion. Potion of life. Quite rare. But it's the end. What I want to find here. Ah, terrifying place, no thank you. Pete, troll Pete. Nice findings. It's what we need. Actually, I even thought maybe to make this level 40 level. Make this chart 40 level. It's quite possible to do. But I need very good items. It's not easy to find them. Maybe I'll make him level 40 one day, but not today. I want to play different classes. Different characters. Not a Betty, yeah, Betty. I get my Betty to level 48, so I think this kind of achievement I already implemented in my life. So much mages. Nice potion. Oh no, stay at one place, please. Got our level. Let's check stuff because we got I'll check items which I like to have, even magical items. Trolls, they could have some good stuff sometimes. Not today. Okay. Just nothing. Yeah, it's not too high level place to get something terrific. So guys, it was very good fun. We tested our font a bit and it works. In general, I didn't see any glitches. So I'll upload it. New version to the forum right now. You are free to install it. Yeah, this is my house character, another house character, so I could delete some other characters to put houses here. I like to play right now with the Rogue, my 38 Rogue, with a priest, with a mimic. What else interesting could we do later? Ishtar. Maybe I'd create Ishtar. Archer. Paladin. I think maybe run Rune Master. I'll try Rune Master one day. Shaman also. But for now, I think it's. I have Priest, Mimic, Rogue. Mimic, it's very interesting class. Because you're good. Change your form, and it's interesting to do. So it's forms which I got for now. Yeah, it's fun to see how much monsters you killed, to look for it, because for Mimic it's kinda important. Other characters they also could check this. They could check it, but for Mimic it's especially important. So you see, we could see how much do we need to kill to learn new forms. They could become even creeping silver coins. I didn't know about it. So Mimic could become a Mimic. Interesting. So, guys, thank you very much for watching. See you tomorrow. Maybe today I'll make another stream, but I'm not sure. I'm a bit tired. Because today I made 4 streams where I draw a font. So actually, it's too much. Too much. But again, guys, it's done, so I'll upload it to the TomeNET forum. You free to test it, to join project. But now it's actually almost in finished phase, so now we need to, yeah, we still need to redraw stuff. So if you want, you could help, but actually I doubt that anyone would help. I wrote at all forums, at Reddit, everywhere, but nobody except Lightman ever helped with this font project. So thanks to Lightman for this table, it helped so much, because yeah, this is really a very big help. So he's very good Excel guy, that he could transpose anything to Excel. I saw another stuff which he also put it in Excel, and he saw it's so easy to work with any monster list. So he did very great job, but all other stuff, yeah, I'm a bit tired. Because everything I had to do alone. Yeah, also Lightman, he helped to merge some glyphs. Yeah, but If it would be more people, of course, it would be much easier and better. Right now, we need to redraw half of bosses, and we need to remake this stuff, because a lot of this stuff I made just... You see these dragon riders with these legs? It's better than nothing, but we need to remake it, so if you would do something, it would help, of course. But yeah, but I already do not believe that anybody would help. And I actually understand the mood of some developers, because I spoke with a lot of developers at Russian forums, people who create roguelike games, and they was quite like unbelievers to this project which I started, and to a lot of stuff like this. And now I understand why, because actually not much people they willing to help you with something, and a lot of people they like to speak a lot. So speaking a lot and creating a lot of noise, it's not actually help. Help it's when you're doing something, and it's very sad that not too much people they helping with this stuff. So guys, anyway, we almost finished. I'll upload it right now, and then we need to polish, we need to create new glyphs for a lot of stuff, because it's just it's ugly. Yeah, a lot of ugly stuff around which we need to change. But not some is okay. Today I made this guy. Look here, it's a Nazgul. I think he's quite recognizable, because before we had something like this with a sword, it was better. And this one, okay. I think even this one we need to remake a bit, because it's just very hard to understand who is it. Okay. See you next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.